Darren Waller certainly dominated on Monday night, and he joins us now. You certainly had a career day in primetime. It is good to see you, Darren.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate you having me.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, let me ask you this. What was going through your mind Monday night when you absolutely gave New Orleans so much trouble?
It just felt like practice, you know, just carrying over the same habits, just trying to win one rep at a time, carry that over to the game, and it worked.
Yeah, it definitely worked, that's for sure. You are what people call a matchup nightmare. For you personally, though, what would you say is the difference between going up against a defensive back as opposed to a linebacker?
I guess you got to realize what skills you use against certain people, certain matchups, whereas a linebacker, you can get away with speed most of the time, but with a DB, you got to be more technically sound. Mm-hmm. You got to not give away your breaks, telegraph, your stems, things of that nature. You got to be more technically sound against the DBs. Some DBs you can run away from too, but just got to be technically sound with whoever you go against.
Describe your chemistry with DC, because it seems like the offense is clicking on all cylinders, and this is without a preseason. Are you surprised at all at how well your team is gelling together without a preseason and having young rookies on the team?
I'm not really surprised. There was a real solid group of guys that were out here in Vegas, and we were working out at parks and things together, really putting in work. Like with Derek, we were throwing, you know, like four times a week since April and things of that nature. So the work was being put in. We weren't rusty, you know, so that I feel like that work, that time that we put in, is paying off now.
It certainly is, and you're definitely not showing any rust, and you won't be able to, of course, because of this week's matchup. Head coach Bill Belichick says you will be a big challenge for them. The Patriots, of course, are known for trying to take away their opponent's best player. Are you prepared at all to see a possibility of a lot of double coverage in Foxborough?
I'm prepared to see anything, really. If it's corners, safeties, brackets, double teams, just got to be ready for it all and just be able to adjust on the fly, because they do a good job of making you think they're going to do one thing and showing you something different. So I just got to be prepared to adjust.
Certainly we're prepared on Monday Night Football. This is very cool, by the way. You are hosting your first ever annual Beyond the Wall fundraising gala here in Vegas. Can you tell us a little bit about your event?
So it was the first foundation event for the Darren Waller Foundation. Just trying to get the energy going, get people to know what we're trying to do, what kind of impact we're trying to have on the community, the programs we're going to be putting in place, and just, you know, getting people on board with my vision for, you know, really educating and equipping the youth with tools to choose other routes than drugs and alcohol. So just really getting the ball rolling.
It sounds very cool, Darren. Can you expand a little bit about the impact that you do want to have on this community?
I feel like there's a lot of substance abuse going on in this Clark County area in the state of Nevada. There's not a lot of education about it going on in these school systems. So I just want to, you know, let them know that there's other ways to cope with stress, fit in, be cool, than using drugs and alcohol. You can be yourself and bet on yourself, and those things will come to you. You don't have to chase them. You don't have to strain to do things that you don't necessarily want to do. You can be yourself and still deal with stress, deal with anything in life without having to go that route. So that's the impact I want to have.
Very cool indeed. Your very first ever annual Beyond the Wall fundraising gala next Monday. Where can people learn a little bit more information about it?
You can go to darrenwaller.org. It has information on the events, how to donate, anything you're really looking for as far as the foundation is concerned.
Darren Waller making an impact off the field and, of course, on the field. Thank you very much for joining our show, and good luck this week against the Patriots.